Yeah, let's take a look at what's happening around Northwest Arkansas, sponsored by Canada Dry Variety Pack. Now, happening over the lunch hour today, Startup Junkie is hosting another seminar. We know Startup Junkie always has great seminars that they host. This one's going to focus on cybercrime, which is the fastest type of crime in the world. However, cybercrime is not covered on most insurance policies.
Interesting. So
you can attend the seminar to understand the best way to protect yourself. The seminar is free. All you need to do is register.
Awesome. Yes. Architecture is art, and happening tomorrow from 11:30 to 12:30, you can get a virtual tour of Frank Lloyd Wright's Bachman Wilson House at Crystal Bridges. The architecture guides will share more about the story of the Usonian home and its unique architectural features. Guests are encouraged to engage with the guides and ask questions throughout the tour. The event, this is absolutely free. Registration is required.
And we are keeping you up to date on all the ways you can cool down this summer. The Springdale Aquatic Center is set to reopen Memorial Day weekend, which, as we said before, is the unofficial kickoff to summer. They're going to reopen that weekend. They closed, of course, during 2020 due to the ongoing pandemic. The park will open daily from noon to 5:45. Admission is $4 for five and up, $3 for kids ages 2 to 4, and free for infants. So head over to our website, gooddayinwa.com, for a list of Northwest Arkansas pools and splash pads that are going to be open this summer.
I cannot wait to cool down in the pool this summer. In case you missed it, baseball is back. The Northwest Arkansas Naturals kicked off their season with an away series in Little Rock, but they opened this week. They opened Arvest Ballpark in Springdale with victories on Tuesday and Wednesday. The series against the Tulsa Drillers continues tonight, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. After last night's win, the team currently boasts a record of 5-2, which is good enough for second place in the AA Central North standings. First pitch tonight is at 7:05.
All right, good to know. The Artistville Festival, presented by the Walton Art Center, has several upcoming events, including a film series that's happening in person at the Walton Art Center this Saturday and Sunday. You can see family favorites like Fern Gully. I love that movie.
Yes.
Boy and the World, and Mia and the Magoo, and Welcome to the Space Show. Tickets to all of these movies are free with registration. Fern Gully kicks off the film series at 2 p.m. on Saturday. So if you want tickets to see any of these movies or more details on any of our happening at NWA events, all you need to do is head over to our website, gooddayinwa.com.
That's it.